Hello friends, welcome to the Techno Treatment YouTube channel. Friends, in today's video, I am going to introduce you three best must-have Magic SK modules for both MediaTek and Snapdragon devices. These modules will boost your gaming performance without impacting on your battery. They will also reduce your heat and will improve your touch response in games like PUBG and BGMI. All the required files I am using in this video are available on my Telegram channel, and as usual, Telegram channel link is in description, so please join our Telegram channel and have these files. So without wasting your precious time, let's go to the flashing procedure. You have to open your Magisk manager. Now click on this. Now install from storage. So these are the files. You have to flash these files in the same order I am going to flash. So first of all, you have to flash GPU enhancer. So click on this. Now don't click on reboot button, press the back button. After that, again click on this. Now install from storage. Now click on number 2, Flood Experience version 4. See, this is also flashed. Now press on back button. Again click on this, again install from storage. Before flashing number 3 touch responsiveness 1.8, you have to check one thing. You have to check your touch screen. To check your touch screen, click on home button. Now go to Play Store. Here type device info HW. Now install this. Now open this. Click OK. Here you can see my touch screen is touch underscore XSFER. You have to check your touch panel from here. And remember this. After that, press the home button. To your Magic SK manager. Now click on number 3 touch responsiveness 1.8. Here press volume up key. Here you can see your touch screen panels are available. See, mine is at number 10, touch underscore SFER. So I have to press my volume up key for number of times until number 10 is available on the display. So let's press this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and this is 10. See, number 10 is available on my display. So now I am going to press volume down key. See, touch responsiveness 1.8 is also flashed. So this is the procedure to flash all three modules. Now I will click on reboot and my device will reboot for once. These modules are very effective. I tested them in many devices like my Redmi Note 8 Pro, Redmi Note 7 Pro, Poco F1. I hope these modules will also work on your devices too. I hope this video will help you, and if it helps you, then please like and share the video and also do subscribe the channel. See you guys in the next video. Till then, take care.